Welcome to Interactive Training. In this session, we'll look at how to add a blank row or a blank column in Power BI. First, let's add a blank column. Click on your table, click New Column. We're going to call it blank. Bring your new column next to region, and you'll see that we'll have a blank space in between region and unit sold. Adding a blank row is a little bit more complex. What we need to do is write a DAX formula to combine this data with the blank rows via a union. Click on your table and click on New Table. This DAX formula is referencing the table Union, bringing in date, region, and unit sold with the select columns. Outside of that, we have a union function that is unioning the columns with four blank rows. In each row, I have set the date to be blank, the unit sold to be blank, and the region to be east, north, south, and west accordingly. My new table has three columns: date, region, and unit sold. Let's remove date, and instead of showing sum of units sold, don't summarize. Now I have a blank row for east, north, south, and west. If you enjoyed this content, make sure to like and subscribe for more.